Nearly a third of all adults will suffer from insomnia at least once in their lives. We've never been more stressed or overwhelmed as a society, and it's never been more difficult to turn off our minds and get a restorative sleep. Most people don't know that the National Sleep Foundation considers light to be the most important factor for good quality sleep. Studies show sleeping in total darkness leads to an improved immune system, reduced risk of depression, reduced risk of obesity, and even a better mood. But many of us don't have access to darkness when we need it. Introducing Sleep Out, a portable blackout curtain that helps you sleep by creating an ideal sleep environment and total darkness anywhere. You can install and adjust the curtain to black out any window in seconds. You don't need tools to install, and the industrial strength suction cups will stay up until you take them down. Simply lock the cups onto the window using the levers and press the curtain to the cups, and it's up. You can use the sleep-out pads to block all light bleeds. This amazing reusable technology sticks to any surface and will not damage or destroy your windows or rip up paint off your walls. It's a huge improvement over traditional blackout curtains that often have light bleeds all over the place. The curtain is made up from the highest quality, 100% blackout fabric, a beautiful substance that blocks all light and meets the highest certifications to be free from harmful substances. We've consulted with sleep experts about the amazing research that shows how sleeping in total darkness positively impacts sleep quality and health outcomes. Studies show that exposure to even a little bit of light at night is enough to make a difference. We wanted to take this science and design a product that can help everyone. We all sleep better in darkness. Sleep Out gives you total darkness and better sleep because of it. Now you can get the health-promoting, stress-reducing benefits of an amazing night's sleep anywhere you go at any time of the day.